Hi friends, welcome back to our YouTube channel PSE Confidence Booster. Here we see another 30 multiple choice questions related to DC motor. Then let we start. Question number 1. The generated EMF and armature current are in the opposite directions in case of. Answer is option B, DC motors. Question number 2. For a DC shunt motors, the field excitation is kept at maximum value during starting too. Answer is option D, reduce armature heating. Question number 3. The output power of any electrical motor is taken from. Answer is option C, the coupling mounted on the shaft. Question number 4. The speed of a DC motor may be varied by varying. Answer is option D, any of the above. Question number 5. Which of the following tests can be conducted on other than shunt machines? Answer is option B, field test. Question number 6. Starting resistor in a DC motor is connected in. Answer is option C, series with the armature. Question number 7. In a DC shunt motor, if the supply voltage is reduced 10%, which of the following will increase? Answer is option C, full load speed. Question number 8. What Leonard method of speed control can provide speeds? Answer is option D, below and above normal in both directions. Question number 9. Armature of a DC motor is laminated. Answer is option B, to reduce eddy current loss. Question number 10. DC machines are generally designed for maximum efficiency around. Answer is option A, full load. Question number 11. In regenerative braking, the motor energy is. Answer is option C, return to the supply mains. Question number 12. Which of the following DC motors will have least percent increase of input current for the same percent increase in torque? Answer is option D, series. Question number 13. In a DC motor, the shaft torque is less than armature torque. This is due to. Answer is option C, stray loss. Question number 14. The function of starter in a DC machine is. Answer is option D, to avoid excess current at starting. Question number 15. The electric braking system commonly employed in rolling mills, elevators, and printing press is. Answer is option A, plugging. Question number 16. The ratio of starting to full load torque is minimum in case of. Answer is option D, shunt motor. Question number 17. Which of the following controls play significant role in the speed control of DC motors? Answer is option D, all the above. Question number 18. The DC motor starter handle should be moved. Answer is option B, smoothly in steps. Question number 19. The current drawn by a DC motor at the starting instant will be. Answer is option A, V by RA. Question number 20. Which of the following DC motors has got maximum self-relieving property? Answer is option B, series. Question number 21. A DOL starter is used for starting motors. Answer is option A, up to 5 HP. Question number 22. If the speed of a shunt motor increases, the back EMF. Answer is option D, increases. Question number 23. The plugging gives the. Answer is option C, highest torque braking. Question number 24. Small DC motors up to 5 HP usually have. Answer is option B, two poles. Question number 25. A DC motor can be easily identified by looking at. Answer is option B, commutator. Question number 26. An electric motor may give noise due to. Answer is option D, all the above. Question number 27. A shunt motor can be start with. Answer is option A, 3-point starter. Question number 28. A motor that can't be started on load condition is. Answer is option D, DC series motor. Question number 29. A DC series motor is most suitable for. answer is option C, cranes. Question number 30. Armature current drawn by a DC motor is proportional to? Answer is option A, the torque required.